The bonds of marriage are fashioned from a deep and genuine love for one another, an acceptance of who we are and what we are, where we have been, and what our common goals are for the future.
Our love wasn't love at first sight. It is much, much more than that. It was built over time, through seeing each other, through weakness and strength, through growth and change, and with that growth, our love did as well. Our love isn't the norm. We did everything backwards and crazy and fast, and the complete opposite of how people would say it should be. But our love is just that, ours. It is stronger and happier than most, and I believe it will last forever and will continue to grow stronger as we share our lives together. I believe that everything happens for a reason. If I hadn't randomly decided to become a first aid attendant and sign up for the course, or if you hadn't have changed jobs and been sent in for training, or if any of that had happened at any other time, we would have completely missed each other and we would have never known it. I'm so thankful for every day, for the amazing family that I have, for our beautiful daughter that you have given me, and for the ones to come in the future, for the amazing new family that you have brought into my life, and for my family being there when I need them. I am truly blessed, and I can't wait for our future to start. Can you believe it starts right now? You are my person, and I want to be with you always. Every day I miss you from the moment you leave for work until the moment you return. No measure of time with you would ever be long enough, but let's start with you.
Paper. It is the joining together of two people, two hearts, with one wish. To live together, to love together, and to be accepted as who they are. And who brings this woman forward to be married to this man?
I do.
Thank you very much, sir. Will you give your daughter a hug? The courtship should not end in the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. In Cory and Melissa's eyes, they are and have been married all along. Today is the day that we are being asked to see them through our eyes, to see them as a loving and caring couple and a family, celebrating a relationship before family and friends.
I, Melissa, take you Cory. Be my partner for life, my best friend, and my one true love. I promise to cherish and respect you, therefore, and protect you, comfort and encourage you, and to be with you.
Melissa, you're my best friend, you're my other half. Without you, I am incomplete. Each morning I wake up beside you as a gift. I miss you from the moment I step out the door in the morning to the moment I walk back into your arms. You're my partner in crime, the one that keeps me out of trouble. You bring adventure into my life. You've given me the gift of our beautiful daughter, Isabella. And you're an amazing mother. You're beautiful beyond words. There's not enough I can say about you to do justice by description. I love you, Melissa, and yours to many, many years of love. I'm a lucky man to get to stand beside you in life. I don't know what I did to deserve it, but if I could go back and do it again, I would.
Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me a great deal of pleasure to introduce to you for the first time as Mr. and Mrs. Cory and Melissa McIntyre, and with Bella, the McIntyre family.
And then I guess we have speeches. I've known Melissa for 11 years now. We met in the 9th grade at Rosedale Middle. We've had a lot of fun times and supported each other through the rough spots. Melissa's always been an amazing friend, my best friend, and I'm proud to call her that. I've known Melissa and Cory as a couple for a while now, and I can see the many ways they love and support each other.
Cory and I met almost 3 years ago now in university, and since then I've learned how kind and generous he is. Even though he puts on a crusty exterior, he's actually quite nice. Dale Carnegie once said, "Don't ask a man what is important to him. Watch how he spends his time." Anyone that knows Cory can clearly see that Bella and Melissa are the most important things in his life. I'd like to raise a toast and wish you two many happy years together.
Love is all about the little things that make up your whole relationship. It's the little things they do for each other that will make this marriage go the distance. Watching Melissa and Cory grow together and seeing them share in the joy of my niece Bella has been simply amazing. I don't know two people who are better suited to spend their life together. So please, everybody, can you raise your glass? Congratulations to the bride and groom. Love you!